Former head of Portland's police union resigned from the Bureau of Fire and Police, Disability and Retirement Board. Officer Brian Hunzeker was board trustee. Mayor Ted Wheeler asked for this resignation. Hunzeker recently resigned as the police union president, citing a, quote, serious isolated mistake, which was connected to a leaked report which falsely identified Commissioner Jo Ann Hardesty as a suspect in a minor hit-and-run crash. Well,